Now that we've covered the anatomy of the computer, Steve, we arrive at the really important part. Just exactly what can we do with a computer?
Good question, Jane.
I thought so, too. A wide range of software to choose from.
That'll turn the study hall into a game room.
Or a music room. You can obtain software that can turn the computer into an organ, and you can actually play melodies on the keyboard.
Right.
Or you can command the computer to create its own songs and play them for you.